We know that 1 in 4 people with diabetes will develop complications. These complications can be serious and can limit you in what you want to do with your life. The Joslin clinical guidelines recommend that you have a thorough foot exam by your physician at least once a year. What are the things that can cause foot problems? In people with diabetes, they result from 2 major problems. The first is neuropathy. Diabetes can affect the nerves over time, and as the nerves are affected, you may lose the sensation in your feet. This may not cause you any discomfort. Your feet may feel fine, but not being able to sense problems in your feet puts them at risk. A second problem is circulation. Diabetes can affect circulation in the head and the heart, but also affects circulation in your feet. The circulation is decreased. Any problem that occurs in your feet will resolve more slowly. Infections heal more slowly, and you are prone to more complications. This combination of neuropathy and circulation problems are why your physician needs to carefully examine your feet at least once a year. When he or she examines your foot, they're going to look at 3 different things. They'll visually inspect your foot to see if there's any deformities. They'll look carefully at the skin to see if there's any cuts, any sore spots, any lesions that should need attention. They'll look between your toes as well as the top and the bottom of your feet. The physician will also take a look at your circulation by feeling for pulses at certain spots in your feet where we know the pulses should be strong. And last, they'll check for signs of neuropathy by using either a tuning fork or something called a 10-gram fiber, a small wisp that you should be able to sense, and if you can't, it means you're at especially high risk for problems with your diabetes. Smoking is obviously a problem for anyone's health. If you have diabetes, smoking is especially damaging. Smoking can affect the circulation, in particular the circulation to your feet. We know that the majority of our patients with diabetes who have foot problems have had smoking in their past. So what can you do to keep your feet healthy? We just talked about stopping smoking if you're doing that. If you have neuropathy or have had foot problems, examining your feet by yourself every day, looking at the skin, is very important. Keeping your A1C, your blood pressure, your cholesterol in control will also decrease your chance of complications. And remember, every year, be sure that your doctor looks at your feet very carefully.